Remember to press the dial to suck them in. Just that, there we go. And then you can pull them in, like, yeah. Oh, wait. You don't have to hold it for that long. Just a quick flash will suffice, usually. Oh, wait. There we go. And then ZR, that's ZL, left trip, right trigger. And then pull away. Okay, sorry. Okay. Yeah, pull away from the ghost, so, yeah. So you see the ghost are going, trying to go left, you're wanting to pull to the right. And you can press A to slam on the ground. Okay, we'll get onto that later. Just pull it up, okay. Hey, and then set up, and pull him in. Wait. Okay. It takes a lot of getting used to, don't worry. Keep pulling. Pull away, and hey, slam. There we go. Let's take that last ghost. Oh wait, oh one. There we go. And slam on the ground. There we go. Watch out for the ravens. As long as you don't disturb them too much, they won't disturb you. You click in the right stick. Click it down. There we go. If in doubt, use your vacuum. Maybe on the little Berkeley system there. Bit closer. There we go. And then, yep. So you want to keep him there. You suck it in again. Bit closer. There we go. And then pull back. And then click in the right stick. And he'll keep doing it, see? Plunger at the shield. Watch out.
This game is tough, I can tell you. Oh well. That's fine. Still good.
Okay.